Fight for it in the corner. Votnin with the pinch. It comes loose. Here's Hall. The dish across. They score! Kyle Palmieri off the feed from Hall to double the lead.
Now you can create chaos in the Ottawa zone. They will turn pucks over. That was a terrific forechecking shift by Hall, Palmieri, and Heischer. Also, the defenseman keeping plays alive, coming down all the way to the hash marks. But you watch Taylor Hall initially brings that puck up high. I like his thought process. There's Stantini reading the play, getting all the way down to the hash marks on the left side, keeping it alive. And then the turnover. Heischer takes the body. You see Sammy Botnin come down low. Eventually, Hall, beautiful pass to Kyle Palmieri.